And Allah Azza wa Jal says that also He had given that individual a tongue and lips. And if you just ponder upon the movement of the tongue, it blows your mind away. How the tongue helps us to speak and communicate, and how it blocks the passage of the air so that we would not have any food going into our lungs. How does the tongue move to direct and separate food from one side to the other? How we taste things with it? So many things that this tongue Allah Azza wa Jal has installed in it that we take this for granted. And this tongue can take you to paradise and it can throw you in hell. The Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, that a man may speak a sentence, a word that throws him in hell for 70 years without reaching its bottom because of a single word. While we know that the word of Tawheed, the Shahada, the Kalima, if we say, La ilaha illallah, we know that this takes us to the highest levels of paradise, all by the tongue. And it's the grace of Allah Azza wa Jal that He gave us these lips to help us restrain this tongue from saying things that may anger Allah Azza wa Jal. أَلَمْ نَجْعَلْ لَهُ عَيْنَيْنِ وَلِسَانًا وَشَفَتَيْنِ وَهَدَيْنَاهُ النَّجْدَيْنِ. And we have guided him, we have shown him the two ways, the good and the evil. And indeed Allah Azza wa Jal had shown us which is good and which is evil. As Allah Azza wa Jal said this in Surah Al-Insan, that Allah has guided him the way, either thankful or unthankful. So Allah has shown us the way. You want the way to paradise? Allah has shown it to you. You want to go to hell? Allah showed you the way. Now the choice is yours.